See, Dinesh Talwar is bringing Rajesh and Upit Talwar. They are a bit angry because there's a huge commotion. What we have been told that the family, that Rajesh and Upit won't be talking to the media, but at least people want to know that what they have to say regarding the order which has come out from the court, and now they have been released. Family members, Nupur is walking.
Ma'am, do you want to say anything?
Rajesh and Nupur Talwar have just gone to the second floor of this house, which is here. Sir, you were there in the car. What are you saying?
I was not in the car, please.
So, Rajesh Talwar, Nupur Talwar, both of them back to their family's house in sector 25 of Noida. This is the same Jalvayu Vihar where Arushi and Hemraj were murdered, and after almost 9.5 years, both of them are back at this same society. Although it's not the same flat where the murder happened. The murder happened at L32, which is the official residence of Rajesh and Upit Talwar, but this is L245, which is the residence of the family members. Let's go and talk to see what Dinesh Talwar wants to say. Dinesh, along with the family, Talwar's family, since the time this incident happened, and since then Dinesh Talwar has been fighting every single battle which was fought by Talwar's. The Talwar family is not so much happy because of the media presence. They were a while back, the Vanda Talwar was telling me that Talwar should be left alone. They don't want any kind of further media interaction till the time they feel they won't be coming out and talking to the media. But at this residence, where you can see the presence of security personnel, which has also been increased. Vanna is also going to the second floor, which is official residence of Talwar. They won't be coming out and talking to the media. This is what has been told by Talwar. So it's a very important day for Talwar's after Nupur and Rajesh being released from the jail after almost 4 years and 20 days.